I'm ready to talk to a little boy in Sherman Oaks.
Good. Caesar has been waiting, cannot wait to talk to you. He's on the phone right now. Caesar, say hi to Santa.
Hi, Santa.
Oh, little Caesar. Oh, Caesar, I am so happy to talk to you. How are you? Oh, my goodness. Caesar was saying if Santa's got time to call all the other kids, then he's got time to call me. Oh, Caesar, I don't have time to call everyone, but I did want to speak with you this morning because you've been such a good boy. You're such a big brother, and I can't believe that you helped spray the tree at your house this year.
How did you know?
Well, I'm Santa Claus. That's how I know. Did you get white stuff all over you?
A little bit.
Yeah, well, it's kind of fun, though. You'll be better at it even next year, won't you?
Yeah.
What? What happened to those front teeth of yours?
They fell off.
Well, who pulled them out?
I did.
He pulled his own teeth out. You are a brave little boy. My goodness, Caesar, not many children pull out their own teeth. Do you know how brave you are?
No.
You don't? Well, you're brave. And this is why I don't want you to worry about being scared at night.
I'm late. Yeah, I know. It sounds weird.
Oh, it doesn't sound weird. Do you know what, Caesar? Do you know that when I was a little elf, I was afraid of the dark, too?
Like, now that you already grew up, Santa Claus, you got over it. You got over your fears. You faced it.
That's right. And see, already at just 5 years old, you're learning that because you learn it from grown-ups like Santa Claus. So we're just the same. Oh, Caesar, wouldn't that be funny if you grew up and you got to be Santa Claus?
Yeah.
And you could tell little boys and girls not to worry about their fears.
I know.
Yeah. Well, I'm so excited about coming to your house, and I want to know what I'm going to bring you this year. Would you like, can I read your mind? Because I know everything, Caesar.
Okay.
All right. Would I be right if I said, Caesar wants a scooter?
Yes.
And spy kits?
Yes.
And you want to go to vacation in Hawaii to the Aulani?
Yeah.
Well, you've seen those commercials and that slide. You know, I've already been down that slide. It was lots of fun.
Oh. Did you get stuck, Sarah?
Yeah, they had to pull me right out of there. It took I wasn't going to talk about that. Thanks for bringing that up. Caesar, I have a fear of large tubes with water running down them after I got stuck in the Aulani. That's just a joke, Caesar. Giggle for old Santa Claus. Oh, that was good. You know, he could be an actor one day.
He could do
too.
My job.
Yes, he could. Oh, we don't have time.
All right.
Oh, Caesar.
Santa Claus.
I'm here for you. Go ahead.
What's your favorite color?
Red and white. Like your white Christmas tree and my red outfit with the white trim and my big old white beard and long white hair. I love the colors.
Santa Claus, do you laugh like, ho 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 or hee or ha ha?
All right, Caesar, can you tell Santa Claus a joke and then I will laugh and then we'll find out.
Okay, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Mr. Einstein.
Mr. Einstein who?
Mr. Einstein Santa Claus, who are you?
Oh, Caesar, will you explain that joke to me? Oh, don't worry about it, but I got a good ho, ho, ho. There's your answer. Caesar, thank you for talking to Santa Claus.
Thank you for calling me.
I love you, Caesar. You're a good boy. Merry Christmas. I'll see you Christmas Eve with the reindeer.
Oh, oh, oh. I love you too. Merry Christmas.